100 men, and we arrived at the last final of this wonderful week. Women 4x100 meter medley. Lane 8 representing Denmark, Caroline Sørensen, Clara Rybak Andersen, Emily Beckmann, Signe Bro. Lane 1 representing Belarus, Anastasia Shkurdai, Alina Zhnushka, Anastasia Kuliashova and Nastasia Karakuskaya. Lane 7, Finland, they are on fire today. Mimosa Jello, Ida Hulko, Laura Lahtinen and Fanny Teijonsalo. Lane 2, Great Britain, Kathleen Dawson, Molly Renshaw, Laura Kathleen Stevens and Anna Hopkin. Lane 6, representing Italy, Margherita Panziera, Arianna Castiglioni, Elena Di Lido, and Federica Pellegrini. Lane 3, representing Sweden, Michelle Coleman, Sophie Hansson, Louisa Hansson, and Sara Junevi. Lane 5, representing Russia, Maria Kamenyeva, Yulia Yefimova, Svetlana Chimrova, and Arina Surkova. Lane 4 with the best time, Kira Tusan, Ten Stuten, Maike De Waard, and Femke Heemskerk. The defending champion is Russia, Great Britain, bronze medalist of Glasgow, and Denmark on lane 8, silver medalist of the last Euro champs. So it's the last final of the European champs, women 4x100 meter medley with superb athletes here. The last challenge. Let's see who is the strongest. Top 8 nations, top 8 teams here in the final, the last final. So Belarus, Great Britain, Sweden, Netherlands, Russia, Italy, Finland and Denmark. Starting with the backstroke, just like always, and the best reaction start by was Kathleen Dawson from Great Britain. Let's see the athletes of the first event. Shkurdai, Dawson, Coleman, Tusan, Kamenyeva, Panziera, Jello and Sørensen. And after a very good start, lane for Netherlands, Kira Tusan, the winner of the 50-meter backstroke, and lane 2, Great Britain Dawson, thanks to a fantastic start, turns first, then the finish, Mimosa Jello, finalist of the 100 meter, and let's see now the changing of a pace, and lane 2, Dawson just extending the lead, just like Kira Tusan, and the British relay is going to hand over first, more than one body length clear after 100 meter. And Dawson is handing over to Molly Renshaw, Kamenyeva and Shkurdai, Russia second, Belarus third. Let's see now the breaststroke. Alina Zhmuska, Molly Renshaw, Sophie Hansson, Tess Kuten, Yulia Yefimova, Arianna Castiglioni, Ida Hulko and Clara Rybak Andersen. And the British team is just extending the lead meter by meter, turning to the second lap of the breaststroke, and Renshaw more than 1.5 second advantage against Castiglioni and Zhmuska. And just keeping the distance, we are almost at halfway, and Team Great Britain, the bronze medalist of the last European champs, with a fantastic swim by Molly Renshaw, More than one body length. Let's see the butterfly. Kathleen Stevens on the pool. For Russia, it's Svetlana Chimrova. And for Belarus, it's Anastasia Kuryashova. Lane 5. Team Russia is closing the gap, just like lane 3, Sweden. Great return, Russia and Hansson. Within 1 second, Stevens is not fast as the last two swimmers of Great Britain. And now the Lewis Hansson is just closing the gap, just like lane 5, Svetlana Chimrova, fantastic time. And they are just coming closer and closer, meter by meter. Now Stevens is trying to push another level, but it will be so hard. Last 100 meters, Great Britain first, Russia second, then Lewis Hansson came up with the Swedish team. Let's see the last athletes, Anna Hopkin, Sara Junevik and Arina Surkova. Anna Hopkin is in a fantastic form, winning gold medals in relay, and now she's just changing the pace. And let's see the time. More than 1.5 seconds advantage against the Russians and the Swedish team. Hopkins, Surkova and Junevik still. And now the last lap, the second lap, is so fast, so strong by Anna Hopkins. And she's fighting with the mark as well. Let's see. The bet is the gold and the European record. The record is over, but the gold is in the pocket. Russia second and Italy third, and the new championship record swam by Team Great Britain. It's 3.54.01. The record holders was Team Russia, and now Team Great Britain just broken it. Here we have a new championship record. And with a fantastic, massive sprint by Olympic world and European champion, legendary Italian swimmer Federica Pellegrini, came up to the third, beating the Swedish team. Here, Team Britain touched home first, then Russia and Italy with a massive sprint at last. I think this was a perfect ending, these two relays of this European champs. So exciting relays, fantastic athletes, excellent work, perfect teamwork. Fighting till the end. Denmark is disqualified. So Great Britain, Russia, Italy, Sweden, Netherlands, Belarus and Finland. The first five sub 4 minutes. Then Belarus and Finland and Denmark is disqualified.